I can't help being kind of excited. Jesus! That escalated quickly. Let's not make the scene awkward, shall we, Leafa? This is already going to be a weird scene, considering the whole brother, sister, cousins thing. That's going to be weird enough, but don't make it weirder. It's going to be awkward already, I can tell. Also, I changed up her armor because I went farming in the hollow area for a second. Figured I could try the attack stats on it and see if it actually changes her damage, which it does not. Dejectedly. Just keep spamming R1. Hey, that's the first time somebody's used his real freaking name in this game. And we're already at the end game. Well, actually, no, we beat the game. We are post-game right now. We are in... We are... Well, this is the extras. This is the scene after the credits. Actually, it pretty much is, because I'll be uploading this after I do the final episode, so this will be the scene after the credits. Yay! And you cannot back out of conversations like this, even if you max out the happiness meter. If you hit circle and back out of this with time to chat still left, it cancels it all. You don't get any of the points for it, I guess. It just completely wipes out that session you did, so learned that the hard way. I tried to get through one of the talking options quicker, and it did not work out well for me. Had to redo it. Really? Why are you dressed in nothing? What? Did something good happen today? Your name? That's a weird stipulation to have. Oh, Sugu? Sugu, what's going on? That's good. So what happened? Sugu? And she's out. She's asleep already. At least put a blanket on. She does. It's just, like, covering the middle of her pack. That's it. She never did tell me what happened. Oh well. Good night, Sugu.